To make the USA U18 National team is to complete a gauntlet of tryouts, but the destination is part of the reward, a piece of hockey history to marvel at.
From there, you get picked to go to Lake Placid, which is top 33 in the country. Then that's 2 weeks long, so the first week everyone's trying out, and then from there you either get sent home, there's a few girls that get sent home, and then, or you stay for the rest of the week, train a little bit more, and play Canada in the series. And then from there they make the final call if you made it or not, because they still make cuts all the way up to the last call.
Metea Valley student and Chicago Mission defenseman Lyndie Lobdell made it through the month-long process, landing her in the spot where the Miracle on Ice was immortalized nearly 40 years ago.
I don't even know, it was just weird being there and realizing like these like amazing hockey players who just like idols to me have played here and like won gold in the craziest way. It was just amazing.
That meant trading her green and white for the traditional red, white, and blue. A perfect time to stock up on USA gear for the Lobdell family.
We spent some time on Amazon buying some red, white, and blue because we didn't have a whole lot. But it was cool. It was neat to celebrate with the red, white, and blue and to see everybody take full advantage of the opportunity.
Growing up playing hockey himself, David Lobdell coached Lyndie and her two sisters, Lexi and Lainey. From a young age, David saw the will to win in Lyndie, which would eventually lead her to Team USA.
She always wanted to win. She was always the one, you know, taking it going end-to-end if she had the opportunity and, you know, come up with big goals.
She did just that in the semifinals against Russia in Bratislava, Slovakia, en route to the championship game. When the dust settled on the two-week trip to Europe, Lobdell and her team were gold medal winners, topping Canada in the title game.
I mean, it was just pure excitement. It was just screaming and jumping and the big dog pile, and we just didn't know, like, we were all just screaming and jumping around, like, it was the best thing in the world. I can't even explain it. I've tried to explain it so many times, and I just can't.
You see all of the time and effort that she puts into it, for that to culminate into making the USA U18 national team, well, it was pretty big. My wife Jackie and the rest of the family were just ecstatic. I mean, there were an awful lot of hugs and awful lot of tears.
With the win now in the rearview mirror and graduation from Metea Valley on the horizon, the hockey star will trade in red, white, and blue for just blue and white, heading to Penn State to play collegiately. Yet another cool destination for Lobdell. Reporting for Sports Story Sunday, I'm Kevin Jackman.